Thanks to Subway, NFL Flag is going across the UK and Ireland to teach 10,000 children how to play American football. Subway and the NFL have teamed up to teach the NFL Flag, NFL values, and the importance of eating right and staying active. Here's a clip from this year's community event at the start of our program.
These moments like this, it always takes you back to when you was dreaming. We all got a kid in us. So I just keep it alive.
Stay in your seats at halftime as two NFL flag teams scrimmage on the pitch here at Twickenham. So now, let's welcome some of our NFL flag presented by Subway School. Players from the John Keble School, St. Andrews, and Mary Hills Primary playing on two sides of the ball. All right, so we've got some great action here on the field. You can see the ball at the 30 is snapped. Young kid makes the pass over the middle. He's making a run. He's down to the 15, but his flag is pulled. Ball being spotted actually at the 18-yard line. Here comes the quarterback looking for somebody to pass to. There's the pass complete. Runs into his own player. Moves around, and his flag is not pulled yet. And he gets his flag pulled right before he goes into the end zone. So the white team, which we'll call the Rams today, will be looking to score. Out of the shotgun, there's the snap. Looking for the pass, the receiver deep. Yes, touchdown, Rams. How about a nice hand for these young kids that are playing? They're doing a great job. There's some boys and girls out there playing NFL flag. All right. Here comes the red team. We'll call them the Cardinal. They've got a running play. Up the right side, and the flag is pulled at the 5-yard line there. The Cardinal team is second down now at the 5. Shotgun snap. Second option and a touchdown for the red team. Oh, and a little fancy footwork on the field. All right, the white team that we're calling the Rams is now on offense. They'll start the set at the 30. Quarterback looks deep, big pass. Look at that. Oh, deflected, but almost caught. It'll be second down from the 30. Shotgun. Snap. It's a running play up the left side, but he is stripped of his flag at the 28-yard line. This is the last play before we switch in so that you folks on the south can see what's going on. Here comes the shotgun. Big bombing pass, look at that. Yes, he catches it. Oh, and he stripped right at the 2-yard line. All right, we're gonna switch ends. We're gonna switch ends because it's the half after this play, apparently. Deflected ball on the 4th down play. We're switching ends now. We're switching ends. make these kids feel good. Let's give them a big round of applause right now in the middle of this game that they're playing, a quick game of NFL Flag. We got about 4 minutes left as you see them run down the field. Once again, the ball will be spotted at the 30. The red team will have the ball, and they'll be on offense. The white team is on defense. Big bomb, look at that. Oh yes, the guy is there. Makes a spectacular catch and a touchdown. All right, that means the white team will take possession of the ball with 3 minutes remaining in this contest. The white team under the clock. They trail by one touchdown right now. Shotgun formation here in NFL Flag. Little chop shot, almost intercepted. Second down. Another shotgun pass. Almost a deflection again. Third down with 2 minutes remaining. It is time. Big pump.
That's all there is to it.
Interception by the red team. So the red team will start an offensive set at the 30. 1.5 minutes remains. Little trick play, but he's out of bounds. Flag stripped back at the 29. Second down. 1 minute remaining. 1 minute remains. Oh, so close. Official's going to put the ball right down on the 8-yard line with 30 seconds left.
Terrific.
Deflected ball. Ladies and gentlemen, having a nice hand for these fine, outstanding young athletes right here playing in the center of Twickenham in NFL Flag. Give them a nice round of applause, please.